sitting there, drinking coke and whiskey in her bra and underwear. Saw him in the kitchen, hanging up the phone. I asked him nicely once to pack his things and go. He gave her a reassuring look, said he wouldn't leave, but I asked him one more time. This time pulled out my sheath, stuck him in the back, and I pulled it out slow. And I watched him fall down, and as the morning sun rose, he looked at me. He said, "You missed my heart, you missed my heart, you got me good, I knew you would, but you missed my heart, you missed my heart," were his last words before he died. Looking out the window, her wind was up at the blue sky.